The MeliFind is a new device that is FDA approved for use by dermatologists that is a real breakthrough in determining whether a mole that you see is a problem or not. When we generally do our skin checks, we're relying on our eyes and our experience as to whether something looks okay or something isn't okay, and then we accordingly will leave it alone or we'll do a biopsy. But you know, there's a lot of moles or brown spots on the skin that we're kind of on the fence when we look at somebody. We're not sure completely, it doesn't look too bad, doesn't look too good. We'd like a little bit more information. The MeliFind is what gets us that information. It uses visible light to take a picture of the mole at 10 different depths. And that information is processed, and then it tells us in 1.5 minutes that mole is okay or it's not okay. We need to biopsy it or we can leave it alone. It's totally non-invasive. There's no shot, there's no cutting, there's no scar, it doesn't hurt at all, and it really helps us to determine whether biopsies are necessary or not. So a common question we have about the MeliFind is, does it really work? Is it accurate? Should I use it? Should I trust it? All questions I had myself. I've looked at this device for about 2 or 3 years now as it's been being developed, and I had the same questions for the developers. Well, in the big studies that were done that garnered FDA approval, what they found was the following. The biopsy, an actual biopsy where you get a cut and a scar afterwards, that was accurate over 99% of the time. It's considered the gold standard. MeliFind was accurate 98.3% of the time, but no biopsy. So what this means is MeliFind is 1 percentage point less accurate than a biopsy, but there's no biopsy. There's no cut or scar or pain needed whatsoever. Very important for a lot of people. This tool allows us to diagnose moles as possible melanomas faster and easier and earlier for patients. What that all translates into is better prognosis for the patient. Earlier detection means less invasive treatments may be needed or no treatments, and that always leads to a better patient outcome.